This is water heating thermostat from MCO Home Company. GM7H. WH means water heating thermostat. It's a Z-Wave Plus device. And now we have EU version. Let's unbox this thermostat. Inside it, we have thermostat. This has an internal temperature sensor, 5 buttons, S1, S2, S3, S4, and S5. These are its terminal, N for neutral, L for line, COM. This is the input of its relay. NO is normally open of the relay, NC is normally closed of the relay. We can install an external temperature sensor to this thermostat, connecting its wires to these two terminals. Inside the box, there is user manual. External temperature, which is optional, and screws for mounting. Okay, as I told you, we can connect external temperature sensor to TT terminals. Now we connect neutral and line and we connect it to power. Okay, for changing the mode of thermostat, we must touch S3 or M. Again, it goes to auto, manual, or off. By touching F, our selection is confirmed. While thermostat is in off condition, for going to the secret menu of a thermostat, S3 and S5 must be long pressed simultaneously. Now S4 or S5 must be touched in order to enter the code, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, S3 and S5. By touching S1 and S4 and S5, we enter the code. By touching M, we can switch between digits. By F, it is confirmed. P1 is temperature setting upper limit. By default, it is 37. If we want to control boilers, it must increase to above 70. Actually, the value is up to you. By touching F, we can switch to other parameters. P2 is temperature setting button limit, which is 5. P4 is time format. P5 is negative dead band. By default, it is 0.5. We can change its value by touching S1 and S4 and S5. P6 is positive dead band, temperature positive dead band. P7 is antifreeze temperature setting. By default, it is 5. P8 is protection temperature. When we change P1, we have to change P8 too. I set P1 to 70. Now I set P8, which is protection temperature, to 80. P9 is a power on state after power failure. Off device turn to off state. OPN device turn to on state. PRU device turn to last state. I prefer to set this item to PRU. Other items, you can refer to its manual to find out more about them. P13 is backlight. P14 is outdoor temperature calibration. P15 is control based on external temperature. If we want to have the thermostat controlled based on external temperature, P15 must be turned on. P16 displays external temperature if it is on. P17 is temperature format, Fahrenheit or centigrade. And P18, restore factory setting. In order to restore the thermostat to factory setting, we go to secret menu. P18. P55, then press S3. Now thermostat is restored to its factory setting. It is off. I turn it to on manually. F is config. In order to increase temperature, S4 must be touched. To decrease set point temperature, S5 must be touched. By touching F or S2, it is confirmed. This is the temperature of environment. This thermostat has humidity sensor. In order to see its value, S1 and S5 must be touched simultaneously and hold. This is the value of humidity sensor. Again, by touching S1 and S5, it is back to its normal. Temperature is displayed. This is time and day of now, thermostat is off. All outputs are forced off. Touching S3, we can switch between manual, off, auto, and manual. Then pressing S2 to confirm and proceed power on, off setting. After power on, device displays current week, local time, working mode, current temperature, output, status. This is output status. While thermostat is in normal working condition, long press S1 and S4 buttons like icon appears indicating the buttons are locked. For unlocking it, again S1 and S4 must be long pressed. For setting time, you can refer to its user manual.